Welcome students, subject mathematics, standard 8th. Chapter number 1, rational and irrational number, practice it 1.1, question number 2. Observe the number line and answer the questions. Question number 1, which number is indicated by the point B? We observe that each unit on the number line is divided into 4 equal parts. Now, B is the 10th point on the left of 0. The left of 0 numbers are negative numbers. So, B indicates minus 10 upon 4 on the number line. Question number 2. Which point indicates the number 1, 3 upon 4? Look at the number line. 1, 3 upon 4 is equal to 4 into 1 plus 3 upon 4. That is equal to 7 upon 4. That is equal to 7 into 1 upon 4. 1 upon 4 means 4 equal parts. So, the 7th point on the right of 0 is C. That indicates 1, 3 upon 4 on the number line. Question number 3. State whether the statement the point D denotes the number 5 upon 2 is true or false. Answer, look at the number scale. The point D is the 10th point on the right of 0. So, D indicates 10 upon 4 on the number line. Now, 10 upon 4, when we divide it by 2, we will get 5 upon 2. So, D denotes 5 upon 2 on the number line. Hence, the given statement is true. Before we start the question number 3, just we learn the rules to compare two rational numbers. If A upon B and C upon D are rational numbers, such that B and D are positive, and if A into D less than B into C, then A upon B less than C upon D. If A into D greater than B into C, then A upon B greater than C upon D. If A into D is equal to B into C, then A upon B is equal to C upon D. Question number 3. Compare the following numbers. Question number 1, minus 7, minus 2. So, minus 7 is less than minus 2. Question number 2, 0, minus 9 upon 5. So, the negative number is always less than 0. So, 0 is greater than minus 9 upon 5. Now, question number 3, 8 upon 7 and 0. Now, 8 upon 7 is greater than 0. Number 4, minus 5 upon 4 and 1 upon 4. So, the positive number is always greater than the negative numbers. So, minus 4, 5 upon 4 less than minus 1 upon 4. Question number 5, 40 upon 29 and 141 upon 29. So, 40 upon 29 less than 141 upon 29. I hope you all understood the above sums. Thank you.